Hello, I'm Alberto Cooper of Spain, and I'm angry. What's happening in Palestine is just criminal. How can we not be angry? I just don't get it. The mainstream media doesn't say anything. What's happening is mass murder in front of our very eyes, and we just don't care. Life goes on. We seem to live in a bubble. We just live in a parallel universe. And whatever's happening that the mainstream media doesn't tell us, we just don't care. An illegal occupation and genocide is going on. But because it's happening slowly, we just don't even notice. We don't care. I'm sick of this. The governments aren't going to do anything. It's up to us. It's not good enough to just ask the government, pretty please, do something about this. No, they're not going to do anything. We have to get the word out. Get people to know what is happening. If not, we're done for. If you're watching this, that's a good sign, because you know what's going on. But most of us don't. And we have to change that.